Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how easily set timer, default timer in WhatsApp. So for doing this, let's open WhatsApp. After, just go to the settings. In the settings you need to tap on account, just choose here privacy. In privacy you just need to choose here, just choose default message timer, just tap on it and just choose time you want to add the for disappearing messages. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel if you like, and bye.